seen anything like that.
Just tell us what you know about how these deaths occurred.
The six members of the family were found last night in bed, shot, and killed.
Isn't it unusual to have six members of a family on two separate floors, shot, and nobody moved from their beds?
Police have charged 23-year-old Ronald DeFeo Jr. Accused claims he heard voices coming from within the house telling him to murder his family.